Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Some users reported that their cursor is frozen on the laptop now and then. This really made them upset, as they cannot do anything without using the mouse. There can be many causes to this issue, such as an outdated mouse driver, improper settings, and a virus or malware attack. So here, the top 6 practical solutions are provided to help you out. Method 1. Switch on the touchpad from the keyboard. When the cursor is frozen on the laptop touchpad, the first thing to do is to check whether the keyboard touchpad switch button is on. Usually the button is F7, F5, and F9. Method 2. Check Windows settings to check whether the touchpad has been disabled in Windows 10. In the search box, type mouse and select mouse settings. Then go to mouse, additional mouse options. Hardware, properties. Change settings. Driver. Now click on the option Disable Device and re-enable once more later. Method 3. Check for battery usage. If you are using a wireless mouse and it keeps getting frozen, there might be insufficient battery power left. In this case, try changing the battery or replacing it with a wired mouse. Method 4. Scan for viruses and malware. When your laptop is under attack from any viruses or malware, you could also encounter the frozen cursor issue. Luckily, Windows has its own antivirus tool, Windows Defender. It's able to efficiently scan for existing viruses and eliminate them from your device. Method 5. Update the mouse driver. In this case, your mouse drive could be outdated. Thus, you should ensure the latest version of the drive is successfully installed. Press Windows plus R to launch the device manager. Type devmgmt.msc and click on OK. Expand the mice and other pointing devices option. Right-click on the mouse driver and choose Update Driver. Follow the on-screen guide to finish the rest steps. Method 6. Free up some C drive storage space. The C drive holds many system-related files and the necessary apps, so I don't want to uninstall them from it. Luckily, I had a third-party utility, Alme Partition System Professional. One of its features is moving apps from one drive to another without deleting anything. I moved some large programs to the D drive and then restarted my PC. Everything turned out to be much smoother. The frozen cursor issue was gone as well. If you're also in this situation, you can download the free trial of Alme Partition Assistant in the description below and upgrade to Pro to enjoy this feature. Now launch Alme Partition Assistant Pro and go to All Tools, App Mover. Select the C drive and click on Next. Take those large apps and programs you want to move and preset a destination for them. Here I choose the D drive, then hit the Move button. Hit OK to confirm the operation, and the app transfer will begin. By moving large software from the system drive, the C drive, to another drive, the laptop can run more smoothly, and there is a high chance that the stuck cursor moves again. Be sure to try Alme Partition System Pro when all Windows building solutions don't work. Hope this video can help you out. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.